Hi guys, Daydream here. Today we will be finally starting to watch the another Bangtan Pumps from Army Day that we got for all the members events from 2022 and 23. And we are starting today with RM and Suga's event, RM's like Festa of 2023, the whole event with his performance and talking to armies and everything. And Yoongi's like visiting the movie premiere. So yeah, I'm super excited to watch those Bangtan Bumps finally with you. And today I am wearing my bucket hat that I got like a couple weeks ago and that I showed you on my community page. And yeah, finally I'm using it today. Universe Star BT21 collection. And yeah, I'm super excited for those ones. Namjoonie and Yoongi today. We are starting to catch up on those. Finally, after all of the things that happened during the promotion of Fuse. Oh my god, album of the summer of the year. Love it so much. But yeah, let's get right into those Bangtan Bumps and watch them together. Let's go. All right, lovelies, there we go. Here we are, Bangtan Bump RM's radio at the 2023 BTS Festa event. Oh my gosh, that was such an awesome event. Oh my god, I love that so much that you was able to do that with armies. It was awesome. Okay, let's see. 3, 2, 1, and go. Click. Hi. Hi.
페스타 10주년 공연을 위해서 이촌 선착장에 나와 있고요.
예.
수상 택시를 타고 넘어가서 지금 시계 없구나. 3시 반인데 5시 정도에 라디오를 진행하게 됐습니다. 살다 보니까 수상 택시도 다 타보네요. 아이고. 살짝 좋은데.
That must have been awesome. Wow. His first time. Because nobody knew that you are there. If Army only knew that you've been taking the taxi. Oh, now armies are there. Maybe some of them found out during. Oh my god. Why shirt off? Why?
안 나와서 컨디션이 좀 최상이지 못한 점.
No, don't be sorry, Johnny, but like the tank top is distracting me right now. From what he's saying here, because it was like so sudden. He had the shirt on and then he did not. He was just in the tank top. Okay, let's focus on what he's saying, because yeah, the shoulder exposure, blah, blah. Okay, Junie, stop it, but continue. Okay.
네. 네. 사실 제가 감기에 걸렸어요. 감기 걸린 지 3주 가까이 됐는데 아직도 목이랑 코가 다 안 나와서 컨디션이 좀 최상이지 못한 점 죄송하고.
Don't worry.
된다? 라이브가 오랜만이라서 이제 좀 감이 잘 안 와요. 금방 잊어버려가지고 오늘이 32도 막 이래가지고 너무 다들 더우실까봐.
Oh, it was hot.
걱정을 그냥 말고
Like it's really hot right now in my room and in my city. like
이거 이후로 또 언제
It's been over 35 degrees for a month. Like I am melting every day and it's like so hot. But yeah, and this like look is not helping for the heat wave. So yeah.
여러분들 보니까 기대되는 것 같고. 이거 이후로 또 언제 제가 뵐 수 있을지 모르겠어서 좀 재밌고 없지만 좀 최선을 다해서 네, 라이브 하고 인사드리고 내려오려고 합니다. 재밌게 해봐요. 언제 또 이런 거 살면서 언제 이런 거 해보겠습니까? 네, 재밌게 놀다가 오겠습니다.
여기.
안녕하세요.
Oh, see everybody's waiting.
안녕하세요. Okay, okay. 언제 해요? 스탠바이? 딱 5시 올라갈 거라서 8분까지 준비 끝내고 있어요. 잘 하고 있습니다.
Expression.
아, 이러니까 좋은데요? 긴장하고 설레네. 2023 BTS 페스타 방탄소년단 데뷔 10주년을 맞이하여 여의도에서 보이는 라디오로 여러분을 찾아뵙게 되었습니다. 잘 보이시나요? 울고 싶을 때도 있겠지만 여러분 곁에는
GK called him there, right? On the radio.
네네네.
아, 어디 사시는 누구신지 여쭤봐도
될까요? That was GK, right?
와, 대박이다.
Where you stay? 흘러가는 그 시간 잡아두고 싶어.
여러분 안녕하십니까, 정국입니다. 반갑습니다.
네, 안녕하세요, 행복한 세상의 김태형, 아니 김남준입니다.
네, 헐랭하죠.
김남준.
아, 이래서 아니 뭐 어떻게 재밌게 하려고 노력했습니다. 노래 들은 거 듣고 알았어요. 노래 네. 그 전엔 몰랐고 그걸 테이크 2를 너무 잘 부르게 네. 살았어.
아, 잘했구나. Happy virus.
네. 저 컨셉이긴 했어.
막내.
막내.
천국. 열아홉.
천재.
좋아진대.
Run with you.
I love that we get to see this like. Can you see someone of the day? I shouldn't take my army bone. I always forget.
고맙습니다. 빠염.
빠염. 빠염. Now everyone is.
즐거웠고요. 제가 좀 컨디션이 좋지 않아서.
왜?
라이브를 풀로 잘 못 보여야 되는 것 같아서 그게 좀 죄송하고.
Oh, everybody loved it.
다음에 찾아뵐 때는 훨씬 더.
I'm sure you will.
진짜 중견 가수니까 지금 이럴 때 더 끈을 놓지 말고 더 잘 해서 현재에서 나아가는 그런 사람이 되고 싶어요. 과거를 돌아보면 되게 아득하게 느껴지는 게 되게 많거든요. 그만큼 지금에 집중해서 열심히 살고 있으니까
앞으로의 you always
전화,
do
앞으로의
the best.
기대해 주셔도 좋지 않을까
He always overthinks everything and just analyzes and...
Oh.
No, what? That's the best way. Just be in the present. But move forward.
부럽지 않게 잘 해보겠습니다.
Yes, we won't ever, never. Oh, we will send you love and support like forever in this Bangtan universe. Lovely, amazing family forever. Yes. Oh, I love that. It was so precious. Our Namjoon, our leader, always like thinking about everything around, like trying so hard to be, you know, like he said, in the present, but keep moving forward, but also planning for the future all the time. And just, oh my gosh. Wow. Oh, it was so sweet. Okay, wow. Now, Yoongi's movie premiere. Oh, we miss Yoongi so much. We so rarely get to see him, and any updates from him, like in current time, are so rare. So, I miss Yoongi so much. So, yeah, to see him here is gonna be amazing. So, let's do this. Let's see the premiere of The Devil's Deal. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, let's go. 3, 2, 1, and go. Click.
아,
one of the actors that he had on set. 아,
몇몇 시사회를 가봤지만 이렇게 포토월에서 한 건 처음이라.
No, photo one of the... Yeah, I remember seeing those photos. They're inviting him to after party. Yeah. Yoongi, don't be shy. Yes, we love Seochita. We hope you're gonna continue when you get back.
알아서 나오게 됐더라고. 이제 내한 배우들. 로다슈. 존시나.
Yes. Yes. Exactly.
한국이 영화
해보고. You have to.
한국에 엄청 많이 온대요.
그래서 내한
배우들 많이 온다고 하더라고. 근데 이제 슈타를 섭외를 해서.
Oh my gosh, can you imagine such a tower with John Cena? That would have been amazing.
사람이 대기할 데 없으니까 저 이쪽 민감한데 진호 일로 와.
나? 넌? 아이고
어딜 보면 돼요?
여기 사진 찍어요. 하나, 네, 합하셔야 돼요. 하나, 둘, 셋. 하나, 둘, 셋. 하나, 둘, 셋. 네, 감사합니다.
지금 저 많은 사람들이 이 한번 불러주자고 했는데.
원래 좀 많이 오지 않아요?
영어로 이제 문제로 와.
여기는
오는데 이렇게 일찍 와서. 아까 나 일찍 왔었는데. 이렇게 많이 왔었는데.
배우분들이 좀 홍보가 많이 나와요. 동부 형 나와.
Yeah, because Ari is there to see Yogi.
Thank you. Thank you.
너 앉아 있고 거기서
그래. 아, 네네네. 야, 이 새끼. 아, 감사. 아, 다시 돌아.
아, 네.
시상식 가나.
예, 호떡하고 방울 세레머니. 마마마마. 아미 were so happy to see him there. It's so nice to see him. 예.
감사합니다.
아, 진짜 so shy.
네.
Yeah. 특별한 게스트로 초대 받아서 오게 됐는데 전 개인적으로 이렇게 되게 오랜만에 시상식 같은 느낌이 나가고 되게 좀 아니 반대로 좀 기분이 좀 묘하더라고요.
달콤 플레이크들
말고 아무튼 뭐 대리 대박 나길 바라고 정말 이제 영화 보러 가야 되는데 기대 많이 듭니다. 제가 좋아하는 정민 선생님과 김준용 선생님 진짜 영화 거의 다 봤거든요. 너무 재밌을 것 같습니다. 아무튼 네, 대박.
awesome. No, support friend Yoongi. Oh, that was sweet as well. He was nervous, but so glad to get the special invite and be there and everything. And so surprised that Armies were there just to see him for so early on and everything from early hours. But it's expected. What do you think? And all the actors knew that the people are there, armies are there just for Yoongi, just to see him on the photo wall and everything up front. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that was awesome. So nice to see Yoongi. Oh, we miss Yoongi so much. We miss them all, but you know, oh. RM is constantly posting on Insta, like updating and stuff, and we didn't have a single post from Yoongi from all this time. Like only the times when like, you know, Jin came out and like before when they like were going in and everything. So just those little times when he appeared in photos, but nothing, you know, from him like a update. So yeah, it was awesome. Aww. Well, alright everyone, so that was my reaction to those two first Bangtan bombs that we are going through from Army Day. The ones that were left that I didn't have a chance to do before because all of the things about Muse. But now I finally have little time before I go on my trip like I promised. So today we've watched those and we still have few left, so look forward to the next videos where I will be watching those. But yeah, I hope you had fun watching RM and Yoongi today with me, and if you did, please leave this video a like, subscribe, and see you in the next one. Love you, purple you, to the next time. Bye.